Point in your life, naging chick boy ka ba?
Yes. Nung nagbabanda po ako.
Okay. Napapagsabay mo dalawa, tatlong girlfriends?
Ah, well...
Parang nawawalan ka ng boses na.
Oo nga po, parang sa topic ako namalat.
Hindi sa pagkanta.
Okay. Hindi. Never ako nagsabay ng pareho akong committed. Well, single ako pero I've flirted with, yun, iba, sabay-sabay.
And the moment you're committed, you're loyal.
Yes.
Okay, that music video, her name is Dea. Is she your girlfriend?
Yes, Tito Boy.
Okay, and you've been together for over a year now.
Yes, Tito Boy.
How are you and Dwayne? And how is she and Dwayne? Naalala ko yung huli natin pag-uusap tungkol sa anak mo.
Well, kaka-chat lang namin ni Dwayne kasi malapit na siya mag-birthday. Sa June 5 ang birthday niya.
How old is he now? He's turning?
Magte-10 na po.
How is he and Dea?
Hindi pa sila
nakikita.
Hindi pa. Aminin ko, medyo takot ako for Dwayne. I don't know how I would feel if ever ako yung nasa sitwasyon nung...
May basis ka. Building a relationship with your son. Tapos, may kasabay pang issue.
Mm-hmm.
But the right time will come.